no smoking, cigarettes, weed, whatever.
So that you don't do.
Wait, but he said no weed.
No weed, no cigarettes.
I'm like, I can do the cigarette shit, but the
no weed. Cigarettes, no weed. Before the no weed before the show.
Church
after the show is or when you in your own joint, cool. Cigarettes, no drinking before the show.
We gotta
need
a couple drinks.
Right? In a hotel.
Not yet.
If you gotta share rooms with somebody, and you ain't got no hit for the night. You gotta go wait outside like they did in Five Heartbeats. Unless you willing to hit in front of your mans. Which I don't care.
I was about to say,
you're gonna have to turn around.
I don't care.
You're gonna have to turn around.
Some people might not wanna do that. D might not wanna hit in front of them.
You don't wanna do anything in front of us.
Right.
My man ain't got something for the night, nigga. Shorty, y'all. Oh, yo, this shit is good. You gotta let my man try this.
How you do that?
Nah, man. You don't do it.
Yo, mother. Is a home, and I'ma let her know your mother is a home. Now she's a home, a big old stinking home.
Yeah. We're gonna have some fun tonight. You ready to have some fun?
Woo! And everything you touch just went up into flames. Tell me, have you ever felt the touch that takes you higher? So strong and telling her everything you know she wanna be. She keep telling you, crazy she might be me. She know it.
Yeah, because you got the shirt out and the cleavage is looking nice. I want to share this with everybody else. Ladies, I need you to do me a favor. Relax. All right? Don't be scared. Don't be tense. I'm going to take over at this point, okay? Come here, girl. Come here. A very big thing of telling people before I get off the stage, we need more people to support true R&B. There's a lot of really dope R&B artists like the person who's performing tonight, myself, and a lot of other people who we need to get behind and really help steer the genre back to its respectful place.
Man, he takes his R&B thing very seriously, all right? He got his start with the legendary Boys Choir of Harlem, and over the years, he's carved out a lane for himself with soothing melodies and true-to-life songwriting. His songs about her mixtape series is as solid as anything out. And just 2 weeks ago, he released his latest LP, Miss 4AM. Ladies and gentlemen, fresh off of Joe Budden's All Love Lost tour, welcome to Imani to the Red Light Special. You could have been anywhere in the world.
But you're here with me, thanks.
How you doing, man? How you been?
Been good. That's good. I feel like I'm an artist again. So, nothing, you know, just getting reacclimated to the whole process and putting out music and performing. He's a major influence, and if I were a young guy in this sport, I'd probably make my whole project sound like MJ. But I don't want to be MJ. Like, I'm inspired by him, and there's moments where I want to pull in and do different things. There's moments where I'm inspired by something Prince might have done or Maxwell, and I'll try to pull him in, but I'm still trying to get to the point of knowing how my album should sound.
Nah, but you just put out this project.
Yeah, Miss 4AM.
Miss 4AM. It's a dope body of work, man.
Thank you.
It's an EP, so it's short, it's sweet, it's concise, and it kind of feels like it tells a story.
I felt like the first time you hear the project, I wanted people to automatically be captivated by whatever they heard. Mm-hmm. And I felt like a reminiscent sound might have helped, but still being able to do it in my own way. I'm always working on new music. I will admit I do enjoy recording, but I hate... Okay, hate is a bad word. I don't really like being in the studio.
You're not at long hours at the studio kind of guy?
No, I like to go in, work, get out. I don't want to be sitting there. It's not, I don't want to invite homies over. Whenever I go to the studio, it's me and the producer. My manager never comes. My friends never come. Never. I just like to be in my zone. It's work at the end of the day. I'm very confident in my abilities. I'm very confident in what I could do within the industry. I just need to show that through the music, the body language, through the performance, through every aspect. And I'm now ready to just do all that.